It is time to let go of the day. With this sleep yoga nidra, we will start by creating a sacred place for your body. Make sure that the surface you are sleeping on is comfortable. And you may want to place a pillow beneath your knees to start. And maybe a soft pillow beneath your head. And a warm blanket to cover your body. And now to begin, as you relax on your back, let your arms rest at your side, maybe palms up, or if you feel more nurtured and safe, you can place one palm on your heart and one palm on your belly, or just both palms on your belly. Feel into your body and make any last minute adjustments. Now bring your awareness to your breath and take a deep, deep inhale. Hold it at the top of the breath. Hold it. Hold it and let go with a sigh. And again, take a deep, deep inhale, filling up the lungs. Feeling the breath, hold it at the top of the breath. Hold it. Hold it. And let it go. And feel. And now gently shift your awareness . Feel into your spacious awareness . Your feeling sense, your knowing sense . And now guide your awareness into the sky . And feel the spaciousness of the sky, the unlimited beauty. The boundless space. Now gently allowing the sky to fall out of your awareness. Gently guide your awareness to the perimeter of your home. Notice with no defining, no judgment. The space around your home. Notice the landscape, the colors, the sounds. Now gently allowing the scene to fall away. Guide your awareness to the entry of your home and float your awareness into the space of your home. Without judgment or defining anything, notice this space. The haven that is your home. Observe with spacious awareness. And now continue to guide your awareness into the space where you lay. Allowing the space where you lay to fall away. Allowing your home to fall away. Let your conscious awareness move into your body and move into connection with your breath. Feel your breath. Feel your breath moving without interference. Notice the pace of your breath and the feeling of your breath. No thoughts. Just relax into feeling. And now begin to gently nudge your breath into a deeper, more conscious flow. Feeling the breath and guiding yourself into deeper inhales and deeper exhales. As you inhale, slowly fill up the lungs from bottom to top. And as you exhale, slowly empty the lungs from top to bottom. Let the feeling of your breath support you in letting go. Let go of what was. Let go of what may be. And let go into the everlasting now with every conscious breath. And now going deeper into the breath, we will move into counted breathing. Now as you inhale, do so to the count of 1, 2, 3. Exhale to the count, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, whispering in your mind, 1, 2, 3. Exhale, 3, 2, 1. If at any point the breath gets longer, extend your count to 4, or maybe even 5. And now with your next exhale, let go of your count and let go of your breath, shifting your awareness. Bring all of your awareness to the point between the eyebrows, the third eye. Allow your awareness to rest at this point of deep balancing, centering, and expanse. Feel yourself letting go and dropping deeper into an unlimited space of release. Letting go of what was. Letting go of what may be. Feel yourself relaxing into the everlasting now. And now gently shift and drop your awareness into your body. Now, as I call out each body part, bring your awareness to that body part and feel that body part light and all thought and physical tension falling away. Feel both feet light as a feather. Feel the ankles, calves, and shins light. Light. Feel the knees, thighs, and feel the hips. Light. Open. Feel the belly, the chest, feel the entire back, light as a feather. Feel the shoulders, arms, feel the hands, light, feel the day just falling away. Feel the neck, feel the head, light as a cloud floating in the sky. Feel it. Your entire body. Light. All thought and physical tension are gone. Feel your body, your mind, feel your heart, light and free. Feel your entire being. So light. could float. Float on air. Feel your entire being so light that you could float up, up, up above the ceiling. Feel your spirit so light that you can float up into the clouds. Feel it, the lightness of your spirit. Floating in deep rest among the clouds. No tension. Just lightness. No pain or struggle of mind. Just lightness. Feel your entire being, mind, body, and spirit at peace with all there is. Nothing to do. Nothing to be. Just peace. In this state of peace, all healing is possible. As I call out, the following affirmations, feel them resonate on every level of your being. I am free, body and mind. Peace lives within me. deep sleep is easy for me. Now let go into the realm of deep sleep and dreams. Peace and infinite grace.